Here we are, May 28th, 2016, Memorial Day weekend on Captiva Island. And of course, since we're staying at Sunset Captiva, we have to watch a Captiva sunset. Here I am with my best friend. Can't decide which is prettier scenery. Oh, I can decide. And let's watch the sun go down over the Gulf of Mexico. There's some people down there. That's fine. They're having spring break with Jimmy Buffett down there. That's not my idea of a Captiva sunset. This is my idea of a Captiva sunset.
That's why the music is probably from some of those restaurants.
Oh. They're just far enough away. And here we go. Like it's melting. I like watching a Captiva sunset from Sunset Captiva. So neat, you can see the world turn. Sunset over the ocean. Here comes my favorite part. And that's the end of another beautiful day on Captiva Island. We got a beautiful sunset on our first day in 2016. Let me see if I can get both of us. Hello. Pretty good first day for our 4th anniversary trip.